Hey guys, so we're back, and we left off with almost everything I had being destroyed, so that was fun. We are going to put some of this crap away. Josh, I don't need to hear your sass. Let's see. I believe we just might have enough to make a bed. Which I need desperately. That's nice to have that. Then I'll need to go here Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, so sorry. Are you done? No. You can die. I did not turn off. This is how you begin, folks. Fun times. Actually, that's right. I need to try this. I don't want to kill chickens, I can keep laying eggs. Touch me while I'm getting these. Like I mentioned before, it's nice to have, or you don't have to dig and dig and dig and dig, and dig to try to get. You're just often on the surface.
That is incredibly hard to get coconuts off the tall ones. Say the fruit for the food plus mod isn't very filling for a long period of time. What I was standing on. But it definitely does suffice for the time being. Found a terribly useful use for mud quite yet, other than to temporarily slow down the mobs from getting in the house, basically. Actually, are very useful. And I may show you guys that. I think I'll. I got it all. Just grab on some sand. This will remind me that I need to get more of it. But I'm gonna show you guys a relatively cheap and easy way to get a really good pickaxe. I do recall a time when I had a bit of a problem with creepers sneaking in. That wasn't fun, needless to say. So, okay. you guys know, you can make sugar from sugar cane. And if you smelt sugar, you get caramel, caramel, however you pronounce it. And let me remember. Where is that? I know I need to make a knife. I need to create a workshop bench so I can place this to get sweet bars, basically, and that can make things like what you see here. But to make it, I have to make the workbench. So, I need to smelt the iron first so I can. Sugar charcoal. That's not how that should have worked. Let me try that again. That's interesting. Okay. Caramel. How do you make the caramel? Because in the server, you just smelted it. That's interesting. You just smelted the sugar, and that's what you got. On that note, oh! We've made a friend. So I will actually kind of look at what this is about first and then get back to you guys. So I'll see you next episode.